all doing good? Yes. Today, ma'am is going to teach you add family words. Shall you all learn add family words today? Yes. Who is this? Yes, it is a fairy. Now, ma'am is going to take you to a fairy land. Shall we go to a fairy land now? Are you all ready? Fairy is flying happily in the fairy land. And suddenly, fairy is feeling very, very thirsty. What is she feeling, children? She is feeling thirsty. Yes. Let us see, what does she do now? Yay! It is raining in the fairy land. Let us see what fairy does now. Yes. Now, fairy got water droplets because it was raining. Let us see what water droplets fairy got. Yes. Fairy got a small water droplet and another water droplet joins together to make a new water droplet at. So fairy takes this at. What is this, children? It is at. Now fairy is still thirsty. Let us see which water droplet she will take now again. Yes, she gets a new water droplet. B and at joins together to make a new droplet. And a big water droplet. Bat. What is this, children? Bat. At joins together to make a new water droplet, bat. What droplet it is? Bat. What is this bat, children? Yay! This is the bat. We all use this bat to play cricket, right? Fairy has taken this at water droplet, right? She feels still thirsty. Let us see what water droplet she gets now. She gets a water droplet. And at joins together to get a big water droplet. Cat. What is this, children? Cat. At joins together to make a big water droplet. Cat. What is it, children? Cat. What is this cat? This is the cat, you all know. How does the cat make a sound? Meow. Right? Yes. Cat. K and at joins together to make a big water droplet for fairy, and that is cat. Yes. Okay, let us see another water droplet. What fairy got? Okay, children, let us see what are the at words we learned today. Okay, the first word or a big water droplet fairy got was bat. And where is the bat? Here. Then what was the next water droplet which fairy got? It is cat. And here is the cat. And the next water droplet fairy got was mat. And here is the mat. Yay! Children, we all have learnt at family words now. Yes? Now, shall we play a small game with our tiny little fingers? Yes, one little fingers and two little fingers and three little fingers.
One finger, roll, roll, roll. Creep like a caterpillar. Two fingers, roll, roll, roll. Hop like a rabbit. Three fingers, roll, roll, roll. Fly like a butterfly.
I congratulate all of you and trust me, you know, I'm saying this with utmost sincerity, that I'm very humbly thanking all of you for the fantastic, outstanding work that each one of you, teachers and school leaders, are doing in this noble task of nation building. I wish you all the very best. Jai Hind.